there's one lake that's by my house, and that's the like pinnacle of terrible lakes. I'm pretty sure someone released a swarm of like Amazonian piranhas into that lake, because technically they're legal to have pets of in the south, and I'm pretty sure they repopulated that. So they have like 17 signs warning you never to swim in that lake. It's a bad lake, honestly. It's a bad lake. It's a really bad lake. It's better to not ask questions about South Carolina.